actually get right into it. Let me unplug my controller first. Wow, this is an interesting cutscene. Oh yeah, I do have a new... Drinker Faces emote, inspired from Retro Rewind. The Mega Cloud. Interesting remix. All right, so there are two different play styles here, classic and casual. I think I'll be doing classic as well. What's up, Tony? Welcome to the live stream. And the chase begins, chat. Like I said at the beginning, I have no idea what to expect for this game. Because, well, I've never played this. I mean, I could have played it on the NSO because I think it's on there for the Game Boy. This is a tutorial level, I guess, and I missed that other thing. Thank you for the good luck, Vortex. Oh, and I'm already dead. Use X. Oh my God. Oh, there we go. I had... Whoa. I'm new to this game, so I apologize. Understandable, I've not played it, but it looks nice. Well, I mean, I got this on my... before I went on my trip, I just never played it until now. Here we go. Okay, that was not supposed to happen. Okay, I am confused. Anyone know how I'm supposed to do this? Okay, clearly that's not gonna work. Can make it down on the red ladder? Oh, okay. What's up, Jacob? By the way, I completely forgot to mention that. Well, I did not want to do that. What? Okay, I probably am going to need that hammer.
Yeah.
Oh, so getting a perfect means getting all three of the boxes. Interesting. This is still a new experience for me, for anyone just tuning in. So yeah, on this first level, I didn't quite get everything. Yeah, hopefully I will as well. Oh, wait. Okay, take it slow. Oh, I missed.
Oh, yeah.
I guess I'll have to go back and improve the first level later. I would rather not do two player mode, thank you. Oh, I think I know I'm supposed to do this. Yep. I'm noticing that quite a few voice clips in this game are from Mario Odyssey.
Oh, yeah.
The damage. That's interesting. Huh? Okay, this is... I don't think I've seen this. Appreciate the extra lives. Well, dead. Oops. Oops. Okay, I really need to stop doing that. Let me try this again. doing the best I can, though it's not as easy. Ooh, I'm guessing this is the boss or something, I don't know. Wow, this is interesting. That's like the equivalent of a triple jump. Hang on 1 second. Apologies if this is taking... a bit longer than I would like. Thank you. Okay. Like, get in the box. Oh wait, I think this is not like your average Mario game. I completely forgot that the concept might be different. What am I supposed to even... Oh, that's how. Try this. Yeah. Well, I didn't expect to clear that quickly, despite a few deaths. Right, so you can also skip cutscenes, apparently. Oh, so now we have piranha plants. That was a speedrun and a half. Well, feels like it was because of how fast I cleared that. Oh, so you can warp, like, travel between worlds. Interesting. Oh wow, I did not even know you could ride on that. Woohoo! I did not actually know you could ride on this dude's tail. Even bother going for that. Alright, take it slow. What's up, Mercedes, though? It's not really afternoon yet for me. Oh god, I'm gonna get another game over. Well, I mean, I haven't played this until now.
Yep. Woohoo!
How the heck? I have no idea how to place key on the platforms and except the problem would be me getting over to where the key is after that.
Here we go.
See? Oh, there we go. Well, I have to do that afterwards, I guess. I guess you could consider that any percent? Back from making popcorn? Okay then. Ooh, I need the lives. But I'm probably gonna do at least one more level, then I'm gonna end it. Because you know me, with stuff having to do. gun.
Here we go.
Oh no. Hold on a second. I'll give this a couple more tries and I'll end it. Okay, yeah, last try, then I'm gonna call it. Well, let's see if I make it through here first. Well, that's gonna be it. This was actually rather interesting to do. And yeah, with that said, I will see you guys next time. Cheerio.